Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a new video. Your blast apocalypse last minutes and I want to troll people, that's for sure. I will be going Ninja Eyes Sniper. That would be pretty good. And yeah. I will be voice backing round one. Here we go. And I will set a ninja, I think, right here. So that way that can also hit the AI path. I mean, it's not really worth it, but it is what it is. We got blues. Blues are going through anyway. Round 3 has been hit. That's good. Going to send me some rats. That's not even worth it. Just saying. Not even worth it. Bro, I have a ninja. Bro. The fuck are you doing? I don't care if you're a leak. That's just, you know, a dump. Close. Dude, you're bad. Finally! Something that I will be struggling to. But this dude doesn't know when I'm gonna struggle or not. That's the sad part. All I need is just 550 eco and be fine. Yeah, by hero, bruh. The name. Thinking of that he has 78 million mats is pretty depressing. That he only plays this arena because he amped. That's really sad, not gonna lie. Let's go for 600 eco and then be fine. That's a boost. Or a mortar. Or whatever. Nothing. Okay. Also fine. It's also fine. I have to sell this here. In case he sends me a white stuff. Actually, nah, I got it on round 11 actually, so I'm fine. Wizard! Who goes Wizard in this map? Not me, that's for sure. And I bet he's gonna allow me. Gonna boost this. And there we go. Now I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I got a 0.50 and be fine pretty easily. Let's go for 700 eco and then I will be going for my supply drop as soon as possible. Or not. He dies. Wow. Why do you not boost, buddy? You're so bad. You're so bad. 7-8 million and doesn't know how to boost. Bruh, come on. Yeah, okay, whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed. Short, honest video. Also, actually, you know what? I already recorded, but apparently I didn't record it, so I will be staying here with the my replays here real quick. And that's why I'm gonna show you two games here, which was pretty stupid on my opponent's part. So I went Glue Farm Helicopter, and he went Boat Farm Boomer. I said how bad he is. Like, he's really, really bad. He greeded all the time, didn't went for a grape shot, ended up selling a farm and goes for a boomer, sells it again. I'm gonna send him a lot of greens on round 7. He also facepalmed me. I'm sending greens. What is he doing? Getting another boat. What is he doing again? Selling. I'm boosting the greens. Plus yellows. He facepalmed again. I'm boosting because the easy defense. Then I went for my glue. My glue is pretty good, of course, as you can see. I sorted for a plantation and a razor raider on round 12 because of the camo leds. I sent him some camo leds. Then he ended up rushing me. Here, as you can see. I glue-stracted. He smiled. I tower boosted. And I'm actually pretty fine. As you can see. He rushed me again. I went for my glue strike and easily defended all these rushes. After this, I just facepalmed. Stored my glue hose, rushed him, and yeah, after I rushed him, he DC glitched me. Or rather, he just DC'd and wasn't fine or happy with this. So, yeah. I waited like almost 1 minute till he was over with the stupid DC glitching. Was pretty annoying, but yeah, I will say it to the Ninja Kiwi that he should be hacker flagged. He facepalmed, I left all the time in the lobby, he facepalmed. I left till I got my helicopter, I think. I think, I don't know. Yeah, I think so. Because I went a bit toxic here. Because this person doesn't deserve any type of appreciation or, you know, what's it called? He smiled because I leaked pretty dumb. What's it called? That he would be pretty easily flagged. I don't know what he's doing all the time, greeting for another farm when it's pretty useless. I swag because he sold his farm and leaked. So, win-win, I guess. He goes for another farm for some reason. And I said, which I did not record it, by the way. That's a pretty dumb idea. Who goes for another farm is a 1-0 farm when it's pointless anyway. It's costs more and more. And then this person sold again for a plantation. Or not. I was actually surprised. I was like, if you're gonna sell a boat, or this boomer. On round 8, I will be boosting yellows. What is he doing? Sending me a bit of yellows. I went for my plantation, and he sent me again, but that's just easy defense. I think I boosted here as well, because I did not want to die against this noob. Yeah, I boosted. I swagged. And yeah, let's go for the times 5. As you can see, I went for my glue again. He sent me some camo pings for some reason. I sent him camo leds with zebras and pings behind it. Pretty good rush as well. I'm pretty much out farming him. Plus the eco is pretty good. I have more eco than him. I went for my BIA. He sent me a MOAB for some reason. And I said that's pretty easy defense. I ended up not gluing those balloons, but easy win. He probably smelled again. He's just wasting his own eco. And yeah, it's pretty OP strategy. I think he also sent me a BFB for some reason. Yeah, as you can see, he's a BFB. Here's the BFB also. I probably facepalmed again because that was pretty dumb, but I probably won't vent for my Apache anyway. Since we do not have ice, so ice was pretty better than the glue. Then he also sent me a non-reasonable Moab, which is pretty dumb. I went for my BIA, my Apache, and I was pretty fine. He almost died to round 22, and I said in the video, or rather in the recording, if you die to round 22, that's just embarrassing. And then, when I was about to check my playlist, my headphone was kind of weird. It wasn't really going to let the left ear also hear. I was going to YouTube, as you can see here. I probably bent the Apache up for a bit. Yeah, and then he sold a Republic for a Bionic Boomer, which has the turbo thingy. I got two Republics, and he actually died on round 25 when I sent those lads to him. The sad part is, he has Boomer, he can use two, I say, two turbochargers to defend round 25 with this current defense that he has. And he has still boost. Why did he not sell a farm and go for a stuff? I faced him and I was pretty mad. That would also be a pretty nice defense, but he died. Hope you guys enjoyed again, and I will see you guys to the next video. Peace out.